The Battle of Britain has begun. German bombers are launching attacks on English convoys, ports, and radar stations, while fighter sweeps probe RAF defenses. The Germans are on the offensive, but they've got just 20 minutes in the English sky before they run out of fuel, leaving their bombers open to RAF attack. Meanwhile, RAF radar stations track the incoming Luftwaffe formations, scrambling Hurricanes and Spitfires to intercept the German raids.